गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम ऑल टू इंग्लिश क्लास। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग टूडेज क्लास, वंस अगेन आई वुड लाइक टू रिमाइंड यू ऑल दैट वाइल मेकिंग द नोट्स फॉर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर, टेक यूर इंग्लिश क्लास अ कॉपी, डिवाइड इट इन टू इक्वल पार्ट्स, कीप द फर्स्ट पार्ट फॉर बिहाइव एंड सेकेंड पार्ट फॉर मोमेंट। जैसे आप लोगों ने लास्ट ईयर सोशल साइंस की कॉपी को फर्स्ट पार्ट हिस्ट्री एंड सेकेंड पार्ट सिविक्स में डिवाइड किया था, in the same way in the last class we had started a new chapter from the book Beehive, chapter 1, the fun they had. We had seen that Tommy and Maggie, they found a real book and they were puzzled after getting that book. Today in this class we will see what they did with that real book. So come to page number 6, paragraph 1, second part. They turned the pages, which were yellow and crinkly, and it was awfully funny to read words that stood still instead of moving the way they were supposed to on a screen, you know. And then when they turned back to the page before, it had the same words on it that it had had when they had read it for the first time. You can see that in this paragraph, Tommy and Maggie, they are comparing a real book to online or e-books. As if you are using a computer and you are trying to read some text, you can scroll it up and down. So that is moving word. But in the real books, that was not possible. So according to Tommy and Maggie, it was a quite strange thing that the words in the real book, they does not move. Come to the second paragraph. "Gee," said Tommy, "what a waste. When you are through with the book, you just throw it away. I guess our television screen must have had a million of books on it, and it is good for plenty more. I would throw it away." "Same with mine," said Maggie. She was 11 and had not even seen as many telebooks as Tommy had. He was 13. She said, "Where did you find it?" "In my house." He pointed without looking, because he was busy reading in the attic. "What it about? School?" In this paragraph, again you will see that the Maggie and Tommy, they are disliking a real book. The reason was that their television screen have millions and millions of books, but a real book has only a single book and only it having a single content. So according to Tommy and Maggie, they can just throw their real book after reading because it does not have any other thing else, but their television screen, it has a number of books. Then Maggie was asking to Tommy that what was the real book about. So Tommy informed her that it was about school. Now we will come to third paragraph. Maggie was scornful. "School? What's there to write about a school? I hate school." Maggie always hated school, but now she hated it more than ever. The mechanical teacher had been giving her test after test in geography, and she had been doing worse and worse until her mother had shaken her head sorrowfully and sent for country inspector. So in this paragraph you will see that Maggie was very much surprised, puzzled that someone can write something about school. The reason she said that someone can write about school was that she hates school. And definitely, if you hate something, you won't like to discuss, say or write something about it. In the second part of this paragraph, you will see that what was the reason that Maggie hated her school. I would like to ask you a question. which days you like more in your school? Annual function day, annual sports day, or exam days? Definitely your answers will not be exam day. You are enjoying your annual sports days and annual function days. So this was the same reason with the Maggie. The reason Maggie hated her school was that she was having test after test in the geography. Moreover, she was doing worse and worse in her geography test. Definitely, if you people are doing bad in your test, your parents and teachers will be worried. So in the same way, her mother was worried. So in this paragraph, you can see that two more characters are introduced. One is Maggie's mother and second is Kanti Inspector. So in this paragraph, as Maggie's mother's name is Mrs. Jones. Mrs. Jones, she was worried for worse performance of Maggie in her geography test. So she had called a Kanti Inspector. In the next paragraph, we will discuss about the Kanti Inspector. Who is he and other things about Kanti Inspector. He was a round little man with a red face and a whole box of tools with dials and wires. He smiled at Maggie and gave her an apple, then took the teacher apart. Maggie had hoped he won't know how to put it together again, but he knew how all right, and after an hour of so, there it was again, large and black and ugly, with a big screen on which all the lessons were shown and questions were asked. So what happened? You can see that in this paragraph, one more character is introduced and he is Kanti Inspector. So Kanti Inspector is not a robot or a machine, but he is a little man. We can say that he was not a robot, he was a man, because few more evidences are there in this paragraph that he was having a red face, he gave an apple to Maggie, he smiled at Maggie. So all these things shows that Kanti Inspector is not a robot, but he is a real man. He is a man with tools, with dials and wires. Basically, if in your home your washing machine or your computer is not working, definitely you will call a mechanic. He will come and he will solve or sort the problem. In the same way, Kanti Inspector had came in Maggie's house to solve Maggie's problem. And what he did, he had opened it apart and within an hour or so, he was together again. That means Kanti Inspector opened Maggie's mechanical teacher and he had solved the problem, and after that he had closed it. Here you can see one line. Maggie had hoped he would not know it to put it together again. Why Maggie thought that he would not put the mechanical teacher again, that we will see in the second part of this paragraph. Most was the slot where she had to put homework and test paper. She always had to write them out in the punch code. They made her learn when she was 6 years old, and the mechanical teacher calculated the marks in no time. Now we will discuss the other reason that why Maggie and Tommy hated their school. They had a different way of doing their homework. As you people do your homework in a very good handwriting, but they have to do their homework in punch code. If you remember, while giving your Olympiad exam, you had some OMR sheet. Do you remember that? That is one example of punch code. So they had a different way of doing their homework. They have to do their homework in punch code, and they started learning this punch code when they were 6 years old. Now they had a different way of submitting their homework. they have to submit their homework in the slot. Slot means suppose you are going to an ATM, you have to put your ATM card in a correct slot. So in the same way, Maggie will do her homework in the punch code. She will submit it in the slot and the mechanical teacher will check that homework in no time. So this was all the things that was the reason Maggie hated her school. So the other paragraphs of the chapter we will discuss in the next part of our video. Till then, be safe and just go through the chapter. Thank you, students.